Brewgrass stew. With instrumental and vocal songwriting skills so hot, they were named the IBMA's 2014 Instrumental Group of the Year. How about that? And I understand there's some other awards going on that I should tell about. Yeah. Let's give them a warm Cornstock welcome. Frank Solivan and Dirty Kitchen.
Nišvil in Niš, Serbia. Just, that was our last gig of a run in Europe we just did. And so good to be back right here in Pennsylvania. Yes, indeed. Here's a tune about one of your own. It's called Crooked Eye John. Welcome in town, have a little drink. y'all. Thank you. Joe, folks, he actually lives in Pennsylvania. He's he lives down in Shrewsbury, Pennsylvania. And all three of you made it out from Shrewsbury. Nice. Now, he's an internationally recognized banjo player. In 2013, he was awarded International Banjo Player of the Year. He's been on Grammy nominated records, including ours, and it's always a pleasure to give us credit for this guy. Please make welcome Mike Munford on the banjo.
Oh, thank you so much. And actually, really, thank you for the fireworks. God, I love fireworks. Actually, one of my instrumentals was written listening to fireworks and watching them down the National Mall years ago. So that was actually a pretty fun little intro there, wasn't it? Yeah, that's good. I'm going to light up a tune for you here. Speaking of lighting up tunes, it's going to be on our new project coming out sometime in the distant, near distant, way distant future. And anyway, this little piece is called The Crack of Noon. So here we go. Plenty of room to dance right up here. Thank you.
Yeah, Mike. Makes me want to wake up tomorrow at the crack of noon. Over here on the bass, holding down the harmonic and tonic underpinning and singing the highest parts. This guy lives in Nashville, Tennessee, and he's an incredible player, as you can hear. He's also an incredible singer. Father of three, been a volunteer firefighter, did 20 years in the military. Please make welcome Jeremy Middleton right here.
Here's a song for my father. That's the best way to introduce it. Although I should say Marcus Frankstein. Thanks to everybody who's here. Thanks to everybody who made it from far away, or maybe it's your backyard. Either way, we're glad to be here. Thanks to everybody who took care of us tonight. The good folks at the Prince Hotel, making us feel right at home.
Song, Jerry.
When I was a little kid, sometime between 1976 and 1979, I lived in a little wood house with blue shag carpet and pine wood paneling in the record room. And instead of responsible parenting, my parents figured out that I'd sit in front of a record player for 2 or 3 hours at a shot. And this is one of the songs I learned while I was busy being good in front of the record player. Okay. Thanks.
Over here on guitar, folks, from Seattle, Washington. He's also been internationally recognized for his prowess on the guitar. He's a mighty fine mandolin player, and that's why we keep him over there on the guitar. That's right. Please make welcome Chris Luquette right here.
Hey! Good to see you guys. We made it! We made it to Cornstock, finally! We're here! We had to come from some very strange places, but we're here now, and that's what matters.
Like the back of a Volkswagen?
Down by a river, somewhere.
Actually, Chris comes from Buffalo, and the rest of us actually come from natural parents.
Damn, you guys are listening. Why is the bass out of tune, Jeremy?
It's kind of sweaty out here.
We're gonna do a bluegrass tune for you, so don't hold it against us. Thank you. Thanks for that. Woo! Feels good tonight, doesn't it?
Woo!
We made it to September, oh my gosh. I didn't think we would, I really didn't. But here we are, somehow, somewhere. The rest of them began. Hey, I want to say hi to our good friend Greg Clark, who's doing the sound for us. He came all the way from Maryland to be here with us. Would you please make welcome the one, the only old Greg right there on the soundboard, our man with the plan. If you got any extra Irish liqueur or Irish cream you got to get rid of, give it to him. We forgot to mention that Mike is the pyromaniac in the band, which is why you like fireworks, I guess. So. Light up another one, would you please? My fingers don't nearly hurt enough yet.
In honor of the Cornstock Festival, ears to you. All right.
Okay. Oh, shucks. Oh, I was backstage a little bit and somebody said, oh, ear.
Thank you.
cousin of mine wrote, and got it, just recorded it, and it's going to be on our next project coming out real soon. So it talks about making sure you, step out of your own way. You don't want to just talk about, your dreams. And how many people are here? Just raise your hand. Go out there and chase your dreams, people. Dreams come true. Here I am standing in front of you guys, being able to play music. I feel really fortunate to be here with all of you guys. Thank you for coming out and supporting live music. Grab my mandola here for you.
Thank you.
right, guys, listen to this. There's a possibility. We're checking the ordinances now. Jillian has told me that it is okay to if these guys get a short little encore. But it has to be short because there is an ordinance. So you guys are getting the awesome version, the best one. Here we go.
You know what? I really don't, I mean, I do respect ordinances, but that's not important. What is important is it's already past my bedtime.
Yeah.
Damn it.
And I could tell that you were asking for milk.
Exactly. I can't stand
myself. You were asking for milk, weren't you? I never had a musician ask me if I had any milk backstage.
I know, it happens. Are we on out there? Can you hear everybody? I'm sorry, feel great. Can you hear me?
Are we off? Are we good at, on the house, boys? Are we good on the house all the way around? All right.
Put another quarter in the sound system. All right.
Let's play acoustic right out here on the stage.
Here we go. Woo!